David Barrett is a Villanova professor whose research includes intelligence and the presidency.
Did President Trump do anything wrong?
I don't see that President Trump did anything illegal. There is a long history of presidents having a lot of leeway in how they deal with intelligence. On the other hand, it seems likely that he has done harm to U.S. interests.